innocent interest in knickknacks and curiosities eventually becomes a passion. Passion becomes an obsession, and with a good push, obsession can be criminal.
Detective, sorry about the mess, but my case is both delicate and quite urgent. I wish to stay anonymous for now, but I assure you money is no object. I have a proposal, but first, I'd like to see your last three case files to be sure you're right for the job. Sorry for the inconvenience, but I have been deceived before. I don't have much time, Detective. Please, show me your three case files. Thank you. right, you're the one I need. I collect antiques and rarities, and I recently received an invitation to a secret auction. But other collectors have gone missing recently, including my friend Nancy. I fear that this auction is connected, so I need you to go instead. Find information about Nancy, and if possible, there's an antique magician's trunk that I'd like you to acquire as well. I have business in town, but I'll contact you later. Good luck, Detective.
Where to? Famous detective in the flesh. I'm honored. My house is full of secrets, and I know you love secrets. I hope you enjoy the game I've cooked up. Your first task is to get inside the house, or Nancy dies.
Let me go. I don't want it anymore.
My name is Curioso. You're here to uncover the dirty secrets of the collectors that are trapped here. What did she do to get her collection? Maybe you can set her free if you learn her story. I'll even give you a hint. Solve the case, detective. I forgot to give you something to help you find the truth. Now, hurry along if you don't want the pretty bird to get eaten.
Granddad was a master craftsman, but birdcages were his specialty. They were his passion, the only thing he loved. Mother loved birds and kept them in beautiful cages. I loved looking at those bird cages, but Mother forbade me to touch it.
Childhood trauma caused Nancy's obsession with bird cages. But blindly following her own greed ultimately led to tragedy.
Nancy, is that you? Come closer. Please find my glasses so I can see you. Oh, you're not Nancy. We had an argument recently. Are you her replacement? We can talk about Nancy, but could you help me with a few things first?
Thoughtless axe let the little bird fly away, and a stray cat never misses an opportunity.
Thank you.
Thank you, dear. Nancy tried to buy my lovely birdcage, but I couldn't sell it. It reminds me of my dear husband. Oh, I want to see his face again. Could you find my locket? I'm worried about my bird. It was the last gift from my husband. Could you bring me the bird in his cage? Thank you. You've made me so comfortable.
Objects and trinkets can hold precious memories, but so can living creatures.
Please don't let me die in here!
What a story! Little Nancy opened the cage and a cat ate the bird! It was too much for Granny. That's one case in your collection. It feels good to collect, doesn't it, Detective? Now decide Nancy's fate. She remains trapped, doomed to live as a caged bird. Sell her collection to help the older woman's daughter, or refuse judgment. Detective, I think we both need to thank our special helper.
I'm sorry, Detective. I had no choice. I fulfilled my part of the deal, Curioso. Now please, return my collection.
Not yet. Now pay attention, detective. Your next task is to help Raymond. Andrew doesn't want to play my game, but he still left you a present. Now Raymond needs you. Have fun!
The tension is so thick, you could cut it with a knife! Here comes another story! Let's rock and roll!
Who are you? I have a friend in the police. We need to get him here. Please, check my pocket.
Only burglars enter houses through windows. What do you want? Raymond is in danger? Fine, I'll check it out. Now, where did I leave my... Help me look, detective. You check outside. Take this.
I was just a cleaner. Michael said it was from a gang fight. And I'd no reason to doubt him. The police closed the case, but they never found the murder weapon. I spent most of my savings bribing cops for murder weapons to add to my collection. This precious gift fell right into my hands.
This is blackmail. I'll show him.
You saved me! Thanks! One of the other guests is an older lady. Save her too!
No one goes anywhere until the detective decides on Raymond's future. Raymond kept the knife in his private collection. The case was never solved, and his dirty cop friend walked free. does he deserve? We can turn him into a knife forever. He could return the knife and tell the truth. Or will you refuse judgment?
Getting closer. Find an extinguisher. Thank you. I came here to get that special camera, but that creature locked me in. Oh, I don't feel well. Oh, please, bring me some medicine. Please, help me get out. You might need this.
Thank you.
My husband loved photography. He believed it helps us save fading memories. Back then, photography couldn't record the brightness and color of the world around us. I loved painting, so I colored a photo for my husband, and it gave him a great idea. He invented a camera that could copy colors. Oh, it was marvelous, but it became a curse. The chemicals it used were highly flammable, and one day, a fire started in the developing room. My husband died trying to save his life's work. I lost everything in flames, including the colors of my life.
Julia's obsession with the past made her steal the only evidence of the boy's parents from the orphanage. What will you choose? Freeze her in a photo? Have her adopt an orphan? Or refuse to pass judgment?
I'll take good care of a child, I swear.
Thank you.
Detective, thank goodness! I thought I'd die surrounded by my showpieces. I know how to stop Curioso, but let me out first. Curioso broke the box. Find the missing petals in my collection room to restore it, and capture him again.
You're quite persistent, but you can't stop me!
Thank you.
last, I've added the detective to my own collection. Now, meet your new friends, the souls of the most dedicated collectors of all time. But they're so boring compared to you. You collected the dark secrets and vices of human souls just as I did. How does your collection compare to mine? List them for me, detective.
Thank you.
Very impressive. Now, let's find out who's the best collector. The winner will collect the soul of the loser forever. My soul is yours.
I wanted to save my collection, but I was the one who needed saving.
I wish I could fix everything I've done.
I was blind. Crom isn't something to trivialize.
I have to let the past go and make things right.
Thank you, Detective, for everything.